Tonight on the Daily Ledger, the first 90 days, the three-month Trump report card is out with high marks. We will talk to the president's former campaign manager, Corey Lewandowski, about the grades and what's next. Also, Supreme Justice Gorsuch and company grapple with the First Amendment. Also, in Venezuela, the GM plant is now under new government management, and the intolerant left banning Anne from UC Berkeley. Tonight on One America.